To effectively uninstall IDM, please make sure to close IDM first. From the Start menu, open Apps and Features. Search Internet Download Manager. Click IDM from the results and press Uninstall. Select Full as the uninstall method and press Next. Press Finish to perform the uninstall process. A message will pop up asking for the system reboot. Click Cancel. We will restart the computer later. Open the extension settings of your browser. Locate the IDM extension and remove it. Open the Registry Editor application. Use the Ctrl plus F keys to find the IDM entries in the registry. Select the keys or folders with the name IDM and delete them. Use the F3 key to search the next entry. You can also use software like CCleaner to remove broken registry entries. Locate the installation folder of IDM on C drive. Delete the folder completely by using Shift plus Delete keys. After restarting the PC, you can delete the remaining files. Finally, restart the computer.